Thank you. Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you. Thank you.
This is Jill. Brad? It's broken.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait.
Hey, what's going on?
Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Are you there, Jill? Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Yeah.